G'day everyone, I'm Darkmar and you're watching Mafia 3. Today we're continuing on with our takeover of the French Ward. We've got a sex racket, I'm guessing it's going to be a prostitution kind of thing. I've got to go around the corner and talk to our contact as usual. And then we get the list of people we need to kill and things we need to steal and smash and break and whatever else. So we'll get straight into it. As I said in the last episode, we are getting very, very close to the end of Mafia 3. So, not too much longer left of this series. Remember,
we were supposed to be cavemen. Well, if it isn't my fate...
Carly, assume you're still publishing that rag of yours.
If it bleeds, it leads. And with you out there doing what you're doing, Christ, can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me?
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French Ward, you go to Handsome Harry Robichaud, Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Probably a safe bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck, Harry's the man you want to see. He's got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let you live out your sickest fantasies.
Usually a good idea to cut off the big money first. Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation. And the high rollers.
The fellas running horse for Handsome Harry will know what he's up to.
Of course they will. Whether they'll tell us or not, that's a different story. And wow, we need to do $100,000 damage to this one. That's a big increase. It's previously only been 50 grand.
Look up
for them all.
Hey, watch where you're going.
What the fuck up? I get where I want to. So we'll get this wiretap around the corner. I need to find my bloody sports car then. Maybe it's out this way. Let's have a look. Yes, right here. Excellent. Idiots. Looks like we've got something we need to kill in this alleyway, so I may as well stop and do this because it's stupid bloody driving past these things and going back to them. It's too easy with this bloody silenced pistol. Inside the thing. I don't think we've got anyone else. So there's people up there. That's fine.
Huh? Ain't welcome here, numb nuts.
He just
no, you're not. Yeah, he freaking did. It's freaking amazing, isn't it? Yep, call an ambulance. That's going to help him. Got a bullet hole clear through the brain, but an ambulance, that's what he needs. Light that shit on fire, whatever it was. Ooh, there's a fuse in here. I nearly fucking missed. Get around the bloody thing. I think we got the fuse. Damn it, wrong side for my car. Where is the bloody thing? There it is.
How you doing, man?
More things across there, but I'm gonna continue on, I guess, now. No, may as well kill these bloody idiots. They're right friggin' here. Oh, we have to kill this person, too. Who is it we have to kill? The one in the back? Alrighty.
This is gonna be fun.
Shit. Did not think that through at all. Yep, get out of here. Well, we killed the dude we had to kill and managed to barely survive it, so not a complete stuff up there. Sneaky, sneaky up the stairs. One more dude right here. Whoopsies. Dead. So I'm guessing this is like our blackmail material that we're torching. Or, well, actually, no, it's probably the porno that they were talking about. Either way, it's being gotten rid of. Good, have our gun away so we can safely walk past this copper. I am moving, don't worry, buddy. Why would you dive in front of my car, you stupid bitch? So we need to interrogate this guy, I think it was. We need to bust our way in this door, because it seems to be a bit of a shortcut through the garage. They're taking charge cards at the market now. Come on. You're dead. So, it's the only guard out here, that's good. Now we just have to get the interrogation bastard to come out. Ooh, we've got sentries and everything in here. Holy shit.
You can't go around poking at this.
May's my friend. Yours.
May's a whore. Was. Look, these people have money that can make a girl make you, me, disappear. Before you ask any more questions, remember that.
Is this bastard going? Ah, oh, he's outside. Stuff we can burn in here, excellent. Oh, but apparently that gets their attention, shit. Fucking assault rifle out. Kill these son of fucking bitches. Oh, he thinks he's escaping. I said interrogate him, thank you. So we're gonna end up killing this guy because I didn't do the bloody thing. Wiretapping.
Customers coming, sick fuckers, right to hit the girls. I can tell you where they're gonna be.
Yeah, you better. Oh no, we can recruit him still. Excellent. All right, so there's some money around here. There we go. Then we've got the stuff that we can destroy. Some over here too, so we'll get that while we're here. Make sure there's no more of those things. I don't think there is. Nothing around here. Don't think these doors open. Nope, so we're done here. Take this car for something different. Now we have to go kill this Brother Superior. Sounds like a bit of a douchebag name, so it'll be quite fun killing him, I think. A nice sporty car. Oh, we have another kill shot up here. Oh, there's a bloody cop there though, so we don't really want to do it right here. I can use my friggin' C4. Doesn't seem like it. Suppose what I can do.
Huh? Don't need me, pal.
Got you figured out,
here,
boy.
Over here.
Fuck that totally. Excuse me. Thank God none of them decided to call the cops. Because I really screwed that up. So we've got people to kill here. Be fucking careful. You ain't my friend. Now I've got to figure out how to get through here and where exactly we're meant to actually go. Captain Penny's? Interesting name. What's down here, I wonder? Hopefully somewhere to get further back up through to that other area. Looks like there's just going to be more of these fucking sewer rubbish though. Yeah. So we'll head back up. Do need to explore the sewers at some point because there's quite a lot of fuses and probably some other collectibles down there, but not doing that right now. Shoot. Sometimes. Sniper point. Okay. Interesting.
That's him. Let's go. Hey, look what the cat drug is.
I'm stuck. Give me a hand.
Shit.
Don't provoke him.
Oh, God.
Simply too much.
Fuck. What the hell? What the fuck was that? Holy shit. Apparently one of the things I was meant to kill. That was a bit fucking twisted. Shit! Shit! Get back in our little choke point. Thankfully we took down the sentry, so he's not going to be a problem for us. Any way that guy can get in? No, good. Next! Still at least one dude coming. So I'm guessing this is where I'm going to have to get through again for the boss for this area, looking at how well defended it is.
Get around him.
And the fact that there's a Vargas painting there, which is generally in the boss's thing each time.
Guess it's long gone.
Oh shit.
Only so many places to hide, partner.
That's fine. There's only so many of you. Then I don't need to hide. And I wouldn't say I can't kill all of you too soon, mate, because I think I can.
Fine. Let's look someplace else.
See, that's going to be around here that dude's hiding. Yep. Money.
Fine. Let's look someplace else.
Oh,
damn,
I spotted him.
Shit. Shit. Should, because all your dudes are dead. Dude's running. Where'd he go? He's going up the stairs now. What the fuck?
You trying to start?
Another fucking weirdo. Alright, so that's this objective done. What else have we got left? Looks like just the enforcers, pretty much, who are not very far, because I'm not even going to have to kill all of them to get enough damage done, but I'll probably kill all of them to save me having to kill them all in this friggin' maze.
Kind of hard to move around, baby. Maybe you could...
Ooh, money behind the bar. I'll take that. Trying to find the way out of this friggin' maze. Ooh. Oh, we don't want a shotgun. We don't even want our gun out, actually, so put that away. Feel kind of like I'm going round and round in circles at the moment. Really hope I'm not. Maybe this is the way. That looks a bit familiar. There we go. Out of there. I guess we're gonna go across the road and kill this enforcer first. Very long drive to get there, that's for sure. These sentries? Why do they have to have sentries all the damn time? Shit that we can burn. It's gonna get their attention though, but that might be a good thing. Who knows?
Who that asshole? Let's try over there.
Think we might have come.
That shit's all in.
Shit.
Good to see you. Shoot it.
Him. Alright, any more of you bastards there? One.
You got nothing to live for.
Anyone else? Late. Come on, Enforcer. Come down here and play. Nice looking sniper rifle. There's green things up here, so let's quickly grab them while we're here. Money. Not gonna worry about breaking the stuff because we've already got the friggin' amount of damage that we needed to do done. Open this friggin' gate. Door thing? No. Where is the exit? Come on. These damn places are too friggin' confusing. We've already been through here. There we go, this is the way out. Ooh, there's a note there, read that just in case there's a bonus for doing them all, even though I'm not actually gonna read it because they're kinda boring. Put the gun away before people freak out. You know what, I might just go talk to Harold and we'll deal with the enforcers. What could possibly go wrong? I think we've left two of them alive, so it's not too bad.
How you doing, ma'am?
Talk to this dude. Where is he? There he is.
Sounds like.
Yep, we know that.
Sounds like Handsome Harry's a little agitated. Apparently, even his clientele can't get their jollies while being shot at.
Is he back at the Plough House?
He prefers to call it on Beljardin after the flower shop it's attached to. But yeah, he's there. Probably wishing he had a tit he could cry into.
You a sick motherfucker, Carly, but thanks for the help.
The impression I get is that Handsome Harry might not be so handsome once you're done with him.
Gee, you think? So, I'm not sure if that is the same place that we're going to. Be good if it's not, because that was a fucking maze of and a mess of a place, but... Oh, no, I think it might be, actually. Does seem to have at least been wiretapped at least. It's good. I won't worry about that fuse, it's a bit too far out of the way. Let's try and get in through this flower shop, maybe?
Eat feet, cocksucker! You got me, Jack!
Over you go.
Push me into the van. That doesn't make any sense, right?
of those bad people. No.
This boy's an accident.
That's a gun he's carrying.
No shit. I can better ignore it.
Pardon me.
Stay out of his way and he might not use it.
How could this happen?
You got plans for that gun?
None of your fucking business, bitch. Fuck off. Leave me alone. Trying to do a job here. And it is that goddamn confusing maze place. Excellent. Got the sentry, hopefully. Shit, no. That's not good at all.
I'm empty! Got your attention now? This boy's mine.
Shit. Shit, son of a bitch coming up behind me? That's not fair.
Something.
Run!
Shit, and he ran downstairs, the bastard.
Look out! Look out! Grenade! Get down!
Damn it, that didn't fucking kill him, what? Sentries around, it seems. Just to make things nice and fun for me.
That chicken flew the fuck home.
Yep, I'm
asshole
gone.
Ain't gonna shake me.
I bet I do, though. See? You go the wrong fucking way, you dopey bastard. Come in here.
Where's he hiding?
Was he heading? I missed him. Alright, he'll come back in a moment. As he gets to the end there.
Rip this place apart! I want his ass now!
Well, you can't have it. Go away. A sentry.
He got me!
He's here!
He fucking got me!
Fuck! Get him!
Grab and cover!
Give me
Lost another one!
Shit. Running very low on ammo for that gun. No, it's a toy one, mate.
Gotta get behind something. How about a head there? Waste him.
Direct shit.
Never should have come here.
Out of ammo. Cover me.
I'm fine on my position.
Next. Damn hat off.
Running for cover.
Guess we put the fear of God in him.
Yep.
I say we try a dead area.
I say you fucking shut up and die and go away. Leave me alone. Shit.
There he is. It's
shit.
All yours, boys.
That fucker's mine. Daddy's home, cocksucker.
Next. I can die, would you? Thank you.
Come on, son. Here's take your one. Like a man.
Ooh, and I'm out of fucking medkits. That's not good at all. There's a dude up in that window.
Check that last spot.
I have a grenade left. See if I can get it through the window. Probably not, but I'm gonna give it a shot.
Holy shit, it's a grenade!
Shit.
Take him down.
Shit. Shit. Such a bad position to be in. Next. Stupid fucking sentry.
Grab and cover.
Excellent, that's what we need. Fucking healing. Lots of people moving around now. We've got to try and friggin' get a line of sight on this. One of the bastards. Stiff shit, mate. You don't have to be ready, you just have to get in the way.
Darryl, fucker hit me.
So much blood. Look at all the blood.
I spotted him.
Shit.
Don't look back. Just get to the
phone. Shit.
I got this.
We getting shot up. Get down here.
I'm not ready to die.
Lovely reinforcements. That's exactly what I wanted. Come on, hurry the fuck up and come around the corner, you bastard. You know what? Have a fucking grenade instead then.
Hit the date, grenade! You get flayed, cocksucker!
Shit! Now I'm dead.
Cut that sack of shit down.
Holy shit.
Cover my ass!
Holy shit.
Fuckers got me cocks. Got shit, firing on it.
Ooh, I'm still alive somehow. I have no fucking clue how, but somehow I managed to survive that friggin' pretty much ambush. Some ammo.
Guess we put the fear of God in him. I say we try that area.
Shit! No! Get the fuck into cover, you stupid idiot! Nope, dead. Wrong fucking buttons. Alright, so I managed to die so hard that the game actually crashed then. So we're back at Handsome Harry's little flower shop, ready to go through and take this bastard out yet again. Hopefully this time without getting the bloody sentries notified. In fact, before we friggin' go anywhere near there, let's be sensible and call a fucking resupply.
Going at ya. Hang tight.
Because it's gonna be much easier to do this with some friggin' ammo. And again, the bastard pulls up far fucking away from us. That annoys me so much. Like, it's so hard to just park where I am. Basically, refill our ammo, we want health. And Molotovs and grenades.
Our business is done. You know how to find me.
Didn't even know there was a gym there. Thought it was a warehouse.
Huh?
You see what he's carrying?
Shit!
There he is! Let's go!
Black police, son.
Damn, copper. Go away.
I'm certain that wasn't intentional.
Oops.
What's he gonna do with that gun?
None of your damn business.
Everyone is so scared these days.
Show them what fucking revolution looks like. I see what you mean.
Huh? What the fuck was that?
That was your death. Hopefully without a bullet so that I can save them for the other dudes.
We could. Shit. Ain't coming back
you.
From that.
That was no warning.
It was a warning. It was a warning to everyone else to stay the fuck out of my way. Oop, no, he's not a dude I need to kill.
Really changes, does it?
You all right?
Huh?
Oop, can I get anyone's attention? Come here, buddy. Time to die.
Why would he do that?
Because I can.
That gym was Dale's long as I can remember. Can't believe it burned down. Right.
How you doing, man?
Still got quite a few freaking sentries and guards hanging around. Shit is right.
God.
Why are they screaming?
What the hell is that?
You've got a lot of nerve. Down there. What is that? Oh my God.
It's one dead sentry is what that is.
off, because I ain't listening. Did I see something? Let's get it over with.
Get in my sights!
Shit.
Shoot that stupid bastard!
Run for cover!
We can't get away with that.
Fuck!
Holy Jesus, run!
Sure where that shot was fucking coming from, but it hurt.
Grenade!
Oh shit!
Hit the dike, grenade!
We're having some cover. Hey, he's over here!
There's another one of us!
I'm gonna break him in half!
You ain't gonna do shit, mate. You're gonna come around that corner and get fucking riddled with bullets, is what you're gonna do. Come on, hurry up. Don't fucking move around behind me. God damn it.
Yes, we put the fear of God in here.
You wanna check over there?
I say we try that area.
There's lots of places to hide. Yeah, last words are fucking die, you bastards. Shit. Come on, come around the corner. Blast the black off him. Bad guy, no.
Get around him!
Right, this dude's gonna come out here now and probably get shot to shit. Well, fucking come deal with me yourself then, you bastard, if you think your men are incompetent.
Yeah! Cut that sack of shit down!
Try and grab cover. Not gonna help you that much though. Shit.
Whoa, there he is! He's trying to...
I got this.
It's because you were bloody idiots. So I think now we're almost actually... Oh no, still got heaps of fucking dudes to kill. Motherfucker, burn! Get back into cover a bit more. So there's a dude there and Harry, and that seems to be it. Pretty much. Oh no, there's another dude.
We got ourselves a guest.
Shit.
Oh, those boys were nothing. Try me off a size, big boy.
Oh, I will. Don't you worry about that, buddy. Shit! Fuck that up, royally. So it's just Harry left, finally. Just gotta get up to the bastard.
Why can't they find this fuck?
Oh, shit, shit, shit!
Oh, shit, shit, shit is right.
Oh, fuck me!
G'day!
Got no-
Surprise, motherfucker! You dead.
Oh, no.
You get to be mine.
You all answer to me now. Understood?
Whatever you say, man. Whatever you say.
Damn right, whatever I say. Now, go to sleep. And yep, Cassandra gets it again. Because she's going to get this district. Just to keep her happy, make her not friggin' rebel against us.
The best things in life come in pairs, ain't that right, brother? Of course, it can also be taken away from you in a blink of an eye. That would make me very unhappy.
Well then, don't fucking piss me off, basically.
I'm of two minds when it comes to Lincoln's legacy. On the one hand, he was a brutal criminal who killed God knows how many people, a new breed of mobster, a prototype for criminals to come. Someone like that doesn't deserve the position history has afforded him. He should be forgotten, erased.
He should be forgotten.
But I also understand that Lincoln had a significant impact on the Italian mob in this city. He did what the Bureau wouldn't or couldn't do. He finished them.
They are very, very close to being finished. Alright, so that is going to wrap up this episode of Mafia 3. Hope you guys have enjoyed. Don't forget to hit the like button down below if you did. And join me on the next one very shortly while we will kill the judge and lock down the French ward. Till then, cheerio.
Should have torn that old gym down years ago. Someone was-